Hey everyone, today I'm going to be doing my February TBR. I'm going to be reading some fantasy, some historical fiction, as well as nonfiction. So let's get started. The first book that I'm going to be reading is New Spring by Robert Jordan. This is the prequel to the entire Wheel of Time series. In this book, we get to see how Moraine and Lan meet and how they go on a quest to prove a prophecy to fight against the Dark One. It's cool because Moraine is young and in training and barely learning how to be an Aes Sedai. They also search for a child who may be the Dragon Reborn. Then I'm going to be reading The Four Winds by Kristin Hannah. This is my pick for book of the month. It's about a woman named Elsa Martinelli who is struggling to make the decision to either fight for her land or travel westward to better her situation. We're in Texas, 1934, and it's the Great Depression and also the Dust Bowl era. So people are enduring a drought, crops are failing, there's no water, so people are being forced to move. I heard there's animal suffering in this one, so that makes me kind of nervous. I'm still going to give it a try though. Then I'm going to be reading The Mother of the Brontes, When Maria Met Patrick by Sharon Wright. So I've decided to roll this book over to this month's reading. It's a biography about how Maria Branwell and Patrick Bronte fell in love during the Regency era in England and how they started family. And amongst their children were Charlotte, Emily, and Anne Bronte, who were all very talented writers. But this book focuses on their mother and sheds light onto her life. So I'm excited to get to this one. I'm reading this for the Fierce Woman Book Club, so if you want to join us, I'll leave all the info down below. Then I'm going to be reading Warbreaker by Brontes and Sanderson. This is about two sisters named Vivenna and Suri who are also princesses, and one of them has to marry the God King. This sounds so good already. They have to go through with this engagement or else risk war between Idris and Haladrin. So in this world, if you die in glory, you return as a god, but you have to live in a pantheon in Haladrin's capital city, and you can't leave. The magic system is called biochromatic, and to attain it, you have to receive breath from other people. There's restrictions on this. They have to be willing to give it, and you can only collect it one unit at a time. So I'm eager to learn more about that. Then I'm going to be reading Kindred by Octavia E. Butler. So this is a sci-fi historical fiction book about time travel. We follow 26-year-old Dana who lives in California and it's 1976. She is suddenly transported back in time to Antebellum, Maryland where she saves a drowning white boy. So that sounds really interesting and I cannot wait to get to this one. Then I'm going to be reading The Poppy War by R.F. Kuang. This is a historical fantasy about a girl named Ren. She's a peasant from the countryside and she doesn't have any parents. Before her guardians can marry her off, she takes a test called the Keju and she aces it, which means she can go to this elite military school and have a better life. But once she gets there, her life doesn't get any easier. That's all I know about it, and I am really excited to read the whole series. These are the books that I will be prioritizing this month. I really want to finish reading these before I pick up anything else. Thank you for joining me. Tell me down in the comments if you have read any of these books, and tell me what you thought about them. Bye!